lecture, the reading, it was the evolution again, as you were talking. And I thought, all through our kids at school, we have three children, I would take them to different lectures, creationism, so that they would know the difference and be able to give apologetics as to why they believe what they did believe. And then lo and behold, I come to this lecture here and I think, oh my goodness, I was ready to ask, at what point did God breathe his breath into which monkey or a Lucy or who? It just did not make sense to me and that really disturbed my spirit. And then I was at another lecture, the gender study, and they had only Justin Lee instead of having the opposite side as well, or have, you know, have balance. And there was only one lecture that I heard, and I thought, this is not right. So I'm very concerned. I love Trinity, and you want to see it get back to its roots. There are so many universities that have gone so secular. Yale, Princeton, all of these universities. Why? What has happened? They have missed the mark somehow. They've gone to methodology and all this kind of stuff. They're sticking with the Bible and trying to get student leaders who are biblically grounded, no apologetics. They can know the world they think, but please emphasize why you are going to university. If it's $25,000, you want your money back. Not really. You want something for your buck.
Right?
And so this is why I'm here. You know, get back to the basics. Don't become like all these other.